One. Fight!
Ramon, thank you for the host. Hey y'all. Hey, Dante. Machine gun kills. Thank you for the follow. Damn, it's over already? Fuck. Yeah, and that's what I'm saying. Like, no matter what Ivy throws at him, it feels like I shouldn't have done that. Fuck. Oh. There was no fucking reason to do that either. There was no reason to do that. Like, why would you do that? Why would he go for vertical there? Hello everyone, if you haven't already, hit the follow button. All my socials are below. Welcome. This is House of Ivy. Although most of you probably have already seen me in action of some sort, if you like Soul Calibur. Oh my god. Did I really just do that? He was about to go out. I did that to myself. I deserve that shit.
The battle is over. Show respect for the fallen who fought so bravely.
Not finished.
One. Fight. worthless.
I wasn't sure if it was gonna work. Yes!
Claim victory and bask in the glory.
Now, your punishment for deceiving me.
Battle one. Fight!
Yeah.
Oh. Ugh, overextended.
Claim victory and bask in the glory.
I'm not finished with you yet.
Battle one, fight!
I'm just getting sloppy. What happened?
Claim victory and bask in the glory.
No one. Now your punishment for deceiving me.
You can't do anything. It's guaranteed. That was one of the buffs that she got, and I feel like everyone is sleeping on 6 BB in Soul Charge. Because you used to be able to block it. It was a counter hit combo. And then they made it natural combo.